then on, I just started living full force for Christ. He started doing me, and my life's been happier instead of depression.
Spent time in prayer with it, and the Lord began to reveal to me as I started reading through the book of Revelation what that really meant. And we all know that Jesus is coming back. Amen.
And my elbow, you got it all. I crashed my bike, but not like school bike, I'm talking about a bicycle. So don't be worried about that. I'm okay though. God's good to me.
Amen.
I had training wheels too, and I lost it. That's right. So, yeah, this is my story, or part of it. God leads me in different directions to tell different aspects of it. And this is what I've been led to share with you guys tonight.
As you have given him authority over all flesh, that he should give eternal life to as many as you have given him. And this is eternal life, that they may know you, the one true God, and Jesus Christ, whom you have said.
That's why you got. That's why you got such laughter.
You too. So I love your hat. It's like
Christian. I'm about to fall out of the wheelchair laughing so hard.
No, it's not. Let me turn your head.
That's not new, fool.
Wait a second, Dave. Oh, it's a video. Everyone say something to the blog. This is Dave. He's had a hard day in the kitchen, and I've been helping him so he survived this far. Okay, that is Carlene.
Yeah.
And then Robin.
I think we should get some of the people that have had a working class.
And then here are the couple people that have been working. Brian, do your clap offering. No, say it. Start from the beginning.
Thank you. Oh, someone else's iPhone 4. That is so
Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Great.
iPhone 4.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let's give a, let's do a clap offering.
There we go.
These are crazy falls.
Last time I checked, women were supposed to keep their head covered in dresses on, friend. What's his suit pants? What is that? What is that? They need to be in dresses. What's this makeup mess? Listen, you think Mary and Martha wore makeup? No, they sat at the feet of Jesus and cleaned their place in the kitchen. Listen here.
Oh.
Not in the pulpit.
Praise God.
Come on, preacher.
Listen, you're made out of our ribs. You need to be making ribs.
Praise God.
Bless the Lord. Come on, preacher.
Preach it, brother. Bless the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
That's the funniest thing
ever. That's a good word, preacher. That's a good word.
Come on, bro.
That's a good rebuke. That's a good rebuke, preacher. Come on. Wreck our church.
I feel the voice going on. Struggling.
Hold on.
No, probably.
I mean, come on, preacher. Let me say another thing. These feministic men with these skinny jeans.
Fighting words, brother.
Come on, preacher.
I don't need to see your draws every time you've been asked to pick up pocket change. Listen, I don't need to see your draws. Listen here, this hat, look at this right here. Skulls. That's demonic. Get that. Listen, I've had enough of this. If I can see your legs through your jeans, you need to get saved, brother.
That's right.
Listen, this hair past the ear mess.
Preacher, I need saved.
Listen, this is feminist. When's the last time you picked up a 2x4? Huh? You got a cell phone, can't you? Can't you? Look at this right here. What is that? Pokemon? What is that? I'm running out of material here, boys.
No. Go off. Women in ministry is funny. Okay. We probably have some more.
Let's have a prayer.
I don't know if I go back on the woman thing there. I saw the back door open a second ago.
Yeah, for real.
Listen here. You can't speak our language, you need to get out, friend.
What?
You can't order something.
You can't even
Arby's
speak your own language.
Numero ocho. What does that mean? Just say cheeseburger. If you can't say cheeseburger, you don't need to be even thinking about coming over here. Listen.
You can't even speak your own English.
I can speak your perfect good English. Listen.
Come on, woman.
You guys can both leave.
Listen, you little Canadians, bunch of potheads.
Potheads! Come on, proud of it. Come on.
God hates Canada.
Come on,
look.
Jordan Tight things. We like to
edify the body of Christ.
Any retard can kick a ball.
Edify the body of Christ.